Coming up on Diya TV News tonight at 8, Seattle City Councilmember Kshama Sawant is among those leading a series of protests that's drawn the ire of President Trump. Sawant, who is an avowed socialist, marched with thousands protesting police brutality. She and her team even opened up City Hall after hours to let the protesters speak out. Now this loose coalition is stationed around the clock in Seattle's East Precinct, which they call, quote, the Capitol Hill Autonomous Zone. Sawant is calling for major changes in Seattle, including the banning of chokeholds and chemical weapons by police, a reduction in their funding by 50%, and the resignation of Seattle's mayor, Jenny Durkan. A week after the unemployment rate dropped to the surprise of many, 1.5 million more Americans filed new claims for unemployment benefits. That brings the total number of claims during the coronavirus pandemic, a three-month span, to more than 44 million people. And President Trump will accept his nomination as the Republican candidate for president in Jacksonville. Those stories, all the news tonight at 8. Join us